Hi, welcome to Shaggy's. My name is Lisa Hammel. I'm from Dubuque, been here all my life. Shaggy's was kind of created, I was a vendor at another flea market, and they said, well, we don't have one of these in Dubuque. And about 3 weeks later, I went in and said, yep, we're gonna have one of these in Dubuque. I like doing this, my parents were collectors. We buy used and have for years. I bought used clothes and my dishes, and my parents were garage sellers and always went in and, you know, showed me, hey, you can get this cheaper and it's better quality. Shaggy was after, this is the old Humane Society, so Shaggy's is named after our dog. He is no longer with us, but he was 16 when, and he had a great life, so he, pretty good dog. He came to work with me every day. I do miss that. Some of the most popular items. I never know on a daily basis. Sometimes I have Crocs where I can't keep a Croc in the store, and it'll be one day that like four different people come in and buy Crocs. It's just weird. Coins, collectibles, Star Trek, Star Wars, comics, brass items, marbles. I mean, people collect. Everybody collects something, or they want something from their childhood. So a lot of collectibles and a lot of vintage. We do have newer items in, but we are mostly vintage. One of the more unique items or hard to find items, I have a game called Tumble Over. This game's been with me a couple years. I cannot find it anywhere. I do a lot of groups and stuff. I have a lot of people that are gamers and collect game boards. And I have not ever had anybody come back to me and say, hey, I found this game. To my knowledge, it's probably one of very little out there. So if anybody's got information, I'll take it. I get all kinds of unique stuff. I think homing it to the right place. A lot of hand carved, a lot of paintings. I just never know what's going to come through that front door. I learn every day. I have customers that come in and teach me things. I come across things I've never seen before. And I love people, so I enjoy that the people come in. I get to talk with them. A lot of them have become good friends. A lot of my vendors are really good friends, so it's all about people. How long will I be at Shaggy's? I'll probably open up when I'm 90 years old. I'm hoping that my children or grandchildren will be standing beside me, but yes, I will be here a long time. I love what I do. I think it's very important to shop secondhand. Everything's gets thrown away in the dump, broken glass. Everything here is high quality. The things you buy today, quality's not there. They don't last. I don't want to be a disposable world. I want to save the world for my grandkids.